Roman historian Procopius records evil omens. Procopius, author of The Wars of Justinian and The Secret History, reported several bad omens. Procopius recorded various ominous or supernatural happenings in the 6th century AD. Procopius described odd celestial events as ominous omens. Comets, strange clouds, and eclipses were commonly seen as signs of coming disasters or political upheaval.